can hear me? There's a guy over there watching this. Okay, my battery is almost dying, so let's start it faster. So today I'm gonna do the Never Ever Challenge with my friends. And yeah, she's gonna read it.
Never have I ever injured myself while trying to impress a girl or boy I was interested in.
I've never.
Moving on.
Okay. Moving on.
This is a question.
Never have I ever had to run to save my life.
No, I have never.
Can you see it?
I have never.
I run to the door.
Okay. So, never have I ever taken food out of a trash can and eaten it.
I have never.
We have never done this thing. So,
people do this is beggar.
Yeah. Never have I ever taken part in a talent show.
I've never
joined any talent show.
No. Okay. Let's.
Wait.
Okay.
Okay. Never have I ever made money by performing on the street.
Next.
Okay. Never have I ever broken something at a friend's house and then not told them.
I have
never done it. Never have I ever ruined someone else's vacation. I have never ruined anyone's vacation.
I ruined my
father's
vacation.
Hey, if you all have my
cell, no telling lies.
Okay.
Never have I ever walked for more than 6 hours.
I have. My grandmother gave me torture.
Yeah, I think I have walked more than 6 hours for shopping or stuff. Shoplifted! I have never done this kind of
thing. Shoplifted?
That means you steal stuff from the shop.
Oh no. No, I have never.
Next.
Never have I ever ridden an animal. I have.
What do you mean by ridden?
Like you sat on an animal like horse.
I have.
I almost have, but.
I sit on a horse.
Moving on.
Okay, never have I ever had a bad fall because I was walking and texting. I have never fall. While I'm walking and texting because my half one side of my eyes is looking.
Okay,
let's
take the last question.
Never have I ever gone
piercing. I have piercing.
Sorry, wait. Surfing.
Let's not make this question. I need a good way. Okay.
Never have I ever walked out of a movie because it was bad. I have never done that. Because mostly I watch online.
Bye.
Okay.
So we're done.
So guys, bye.